Okay, so my goal for right now is just to continue exploring the waterfront. There's a shamrock icon that looks like it's across this little bay. And I'm also going to try to keep an eye out for an opportunity to use the tactical nuke that the guy gave me from the boat. These guys just standing here again. I don't know what they're trying to do. Came through here a little bit before. This is where those scorpions were. Skeleton. And its physics bug continue to generate noise. If I've been in here, I guess not.
Sweet.
All right, this is by Hester's again.
Can't land any shots here.
These birds, so noisy. That glow could just be from a fungus, or it could be an enemy. This door being open made me think I'd already been here. And probably I have, because I'm surrounded by items on the compass. Kind of gross. It looks like it's feeding on that Brahmin. Really surprised it's running away. I mean, it seemed like it was absorbing my shotgun blasts with so little damage that I went ahead and used my crit on him, which did nothing. So I guess that's the Shamrock area. Certainly seems like an area that should have super mutants. Yeah. Okay, so there's one above me, one right there.
I'm hungry. A human. Humans. Stringy. Bony. Or tasty. Someone there!
Still think there's one above me. responded.
I hear something. What? Who's there? Stupid noises.
Mire lurks in bugs. Okay, well, on to the shamrock. What's that say? Four leaf something. Four leaf fish packing. Strange setup. I'll have to follow those wires after I disarm these. Modified. Oh. Cannot be disarmed. So they're all connected to each other. So why is this guy damaged? So I see there's, you know, the tripwire there. Looks like maybe there's a wire extending over to that terminal. And then there, and then the other two. Hmm. little bit tempted. Oh, come on. Tempted to use my jetpack to go up rather than going through the front door. This guy sounded like a car when he was collapsing. Alright, sure. Let's jetpack up there. I don't know if I'll be able to get that high. Should be able to get on that pipe, though. Ah. Oh. Darn it. I'm standing on this rim and I can't jetpack again. There we go. Well, that obviously burned a lot more power core getting up here than I would have liked. But I still have a lot of them. Looks like there's one power core up here. So my thought was that by coming up here I'd be avoiding whatever the trap is. Maybe I can turn it off at the computer there. Alright, so let's go see what this computer terminal will do for me. Master, really? Probably can't jump over that, so I'd have to use more power core. But I think I already got everything up top, so I'll just go through the door at the bottom. Now there's one trip thing here. Yeah. Alright. No idea whether what that matters, but let's go check it out. So given what was outside, I'm expecting ghouls inside as well. Just looking at this gas and wondering if I should set it off. Corner first. Enough position to go ahead and let that go. I'm not sure if maybe that yellow box is my big prize. Wait, you're alive still? He didn't show up on Vats before. So close to him. Can't tell if that's his head. Oh, I see. That's his head up there. But any of these should be a one-shot kill. Guess that was above me? Up there. So five words have O in the second position. Two of those begin with G. And there's at least one more with S at the end. So let's try goons. Brain and often both end and N. And slave has an A in the middle, so let's do that.
Sweet.
Okay. I thought he was above me. I'm surprised he came from that angle. And I'm surprised I didn't notice this guy. See, this room doesn't go anywhere. Fusion core. So that's three that I found in this area. One on the roof, one in a generator, or whatever those are, and then that one. Okay. Something's still making noise somewhere. so that must be down here. That is weird. These cases with weapon packs, weapons in them, are a little bit anticlimactic at this point because I think I've modded all my weapons to the best that they could be. So the only way to get a weapon that has any new... Oh shoot, which way did I come in? I came in from there. The only way to get something new is off of legendaries. Oh my goodness. Get out. And there's never a legendary thing in a box. Hierarchs and bugs. See, I think... No, ghouls are not considered animals, so... I don't know why they're loading me up with all this anti-bug stuff. Oh. The duct tape is sitting on the drinking glass. I didn't recognize that object. It's because it's two objects. think that's it. I don't really know how to get past these tripwires, and I'm curious about what happens when I hit them, so let's just see if... Okay, so that didn't set it off. Okay. Oh my goodness! Alright, well, doesn't seem to do anything. Maybe it would have alerted the ghouls. Alright, so one more thing I want to do after I walk out of here. Just for the heck of it, as I want to see what the tactical nuke does. So I'll save it, intending to load. Let's get the homing beacon. Wow, he throws it a long way. Interesting. So it seems like the explosion is about the same size as a mini nuke. Seemed like that exploded a lot closer to me than I threw it. Seems to like be hitting something. I'm not sure if it's the wall. Okay, well, so that's my mini nuke experiment. Just load the game again. Okay, so I'm going to end this episode here, having cleared out this fishpacking plant.